Hi everyone, welcome to today's trade of the day. And for today's trade of the day, we will be looking at the Aussie dollar. Right, so the Aussie dollar, what I have here very quickly on the 4-hour chart, we see that price has been making a series of lower highs, right? And also price has been making a series of lower lows. So we can expect price to at least come back down to test the recent low or even make a lower low in this downtrend. All right, so with that, I just want to show you guys also that if we draw a trend line, okay, that's the, so the market structure shows a downtrend on the 4 hours. If we draw a trend line, try to touch as many candles as possible. Alright, we see that the trend line has cut over here. And if we change to line chart, okay, looks like a possible double top pattern forming. Now this may not be clear on the 4 hours, so let's quickly go down to the 1 hours. So on the 1 hour chart, this is what we see, right? We're going to draw the trend line nicely. We see that price has broken below the trend line, retested, and looks to be going lower. So intraday, this is what we can play, right? The trend line is already broken, so we can actually play a short-term drop, right? Something like that, a descending trend line. I can take a retracement from the last swing high to where price is, all right? And then take a retracement, high to low, all right? And let me just change the colors. All right, so very quickly, I already have all the levels over here actually. So we can actually have our sell entry at this high here, right? So this entry is in line really with the descending trendline resistance. I'm gonna show you guys one more reason why the entry here is so strong. And of course, my stop loss is going to be slightly above the 50% retracement somewhere over here as a stop loss. I'm just going to zoom in a bit, okay? And of course, my first take profit will be at a negative 2720. All right, if I really want, I can extend it to this support here, this support zone, okay? And this can be the intraday take profit. Anywhere within this zone, right, can be the intraday take profit. Okay, so now we're just waiting for price to pull back to the descending trendline resistance and go for an entry down towards the take profit. Now last but not least, I was telling you guys, I'll show you guys a reason, okay? If we were to look at the momentum, right, the technical indicators, price is now below the moving average, okay, 34 period moving average, and this moving average resistance falls in line with the descending trendline resistance and 23.6. So we have graphical, we have technical indicators, we have trend line and Fibonacci. So this is a very strong area of resistance, right? And then of course MACD also shows that we are already crossing below zero, showing a further build up in bearish momentum. So thanks everyone for tuning in to today's trade of the day. I wish you guys all the best. Stay safe, trade safe, and I'll catch you guys the next time. Thank you.